Welcome to Minsky's Science Experiment. Are you excited? I am. The experiment we're doing today is magic milk. Let's get started! To do this experiment, you need milk, food colouring, red and blue, cotton buds, a bowl, and washing up liquid. Step one, pour in the milk carefully. Step two, add the food colouring into the bowl. Dip the cotton bud into the washing up liquid. Step 4. Carefully place the cotton bud into the bowl and let's see how the magic happens. What's happening, do you think? Isn't it going blue? Yeah. Wow, that's amazing, isn't it? Can you see it's red and blue? Do it with me and mix it. Wow, look at that. Let's take a closer look at what happens. As you can see, when dipping the cotton bud with the washing up liquid in the milk fats are moving, and this can be seen through the moving food colouring. How cool is that? I love understanding science. How does this work? Milk is made up of fats and they can change. When adding washing up liquid, the fats in the milk move away, like you just saw. Isn't that amazing? If you want to see more experiments by me, then check out Minsky. Thank you for watching.